Reza Ghasemi, who came the fourth in the first round of 60 meters men. How do you feel after the race?
It's very good. I'm very happy. I broke the national record. Mm-hmm. National record was 660. Mm-hmm. No, it's 658. Mm-hmm. I broke it. I'm very happy and go to the semi-final. I hope going to final tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. If what do you think about the track? Because a lot of runners say that it's a very fast track.
Because the part in Mondo is very good. Mm-hmm. We haven't in Iran Mondo, we run in Tartu. Mm-hmm.
Yes. So it's a very fast track, as we can see with your results. What is your target for the semi-final then?
I hope broken to national record and go to the final.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.